Welcome back to Let's Play Grandia ReDux. We can't get through that door because it's very much locked, so we're going to have to play Duct Crawler. Yes. Anyway, we need to find that humanoid boy. Yeah, they're not saying anything interesting. They're just complaining about their current situation. Yeah, that's how it works. Yeah, getting caught at this point would probably be a bad thing. Fighting our way out is one thing. Fighting our way in is... Yeah, no. You fight on your way out. Ah, good for you, buddy. Moving on. Duct Crawler. Crawling through ducts. Eh. Yeah. It takes a while. Can't say I really enjoyed the little bit in the game where you have to crawl through ducts. Oh! It's that dude! And he's still not happy. Apparently Mullen can speak and understand that language. Well, can you blame him? No. Duh. Well, that's good. At least they're not going to, you know, hurt the poor kid. Of course, we need to get down there. Which doesn't seem exactly forthcoming. A lot of places in this game you can jump down from places. This, no, you can't. That, it just seems a little bit strange, but, It would make more sense if this little bit, we were watching through a duct. And instead of this, because, yeah, you can't jump down, which, nah. Then again, if you jumped down, you couldn't get back up. And the door right now is locked, so yeah, I guess it does make a little sense that it prevents you. I'm just saying, you know. Then again, Fina has a whip, so she could whip us up like she did on the ghost ship. Aha! Counterpoint! Anyway, we're finally out of the duct for a couple of seconds. Yeah, sadly we don't know the code. I could go look it up at the moment, but that's cheating. Actually, I don't know if it would work if you put in the right code anyway and try to do it that way without doing the rest of the events here. Probably not, would be my guess. I mean, otherwise that would just be silly. I'm glad to see that you guys are so serious about your whole, your military thing. And there's some gold, which we can't get to, and this way seems pretty pointless other than, you know, just hearing those guys talk. Moving on. The whole goal is to find out the code so we can jump in that thing, and that's not the way I want to go. Find the code so we can open the door and get in and release the poor guy. And then we gotta, you know, get out of here, of course. Oh, crap. Anyways, first fight in the barracks. Private. These guys have 360 HP. Wow, that's quite extensive. I'm gonna try Crackle on them. Yeah, I think I'll do that. Why not? If it doesn't work, it doesn't work, and I'll die. Woo, I'm not afraid of dying in this game. I'd prefer not to, but hey. 178, that's quite effective. I'm going to crackle you again and probably kill you. Give me a moment. At least it comes back around and starts working. 182, he'll probably live, but he's not going to be happy. 17, that's quite respectable. I think they only hit once. 216, you're dead. What does this do? Nah, he's just doing that. I wonder. Just curious.
Come on, everyone! Let's go!
Hitting them with plague might be nice too, but I'm not going to do that at the moment. Ah! Sucks to be you. Hit him for 41, really? Fina, yeah, you want to cancel that? I probably should not be using Crackle. Like, legitimately shouldn't be wasting that much MP, but at the moment, I'm not that worried. Granted, I have to fight a lot of these dudes. Wind level up. And yeah, take care of him, Sue. Ba-blam! And miss. Yeah, craze doesn't really mean anything if he's not hitting anyone but himself. Anyway, I'm pretty sure I could just melee this guy to death. It might take a while, but with all the IP stun, it probably won't be too bad. Hey, even if he dodges, it still pauses him on the IP gauge. Yeah. Now at 360 HP, the poison might actually be pretty beneficial as well. Because it does what, 1/20th? Yeah. Not much EXP, but hey, Justin's almost up to level 13, and that makes me happy. Anyway, with his flashing body destroyed, which is kind of weird, you can get the soldier's uniform, which... Well, that's actually worse. Well, it's better than what Sue's wearing. This is probably locked, yep. Come on. I should probably not use Crackle as much. And try to preserve some of my, MP a little longer. Hey, look, a chest. Right. Moving on. Another open grate. Yeah, there's some dudes in the duct. Could you? Yeah, we gotta kill them. Anyways, I'll meet you after. And Justin's level 13. Fina's not far behind. She needs like 9 experience more, something like that. I could check, but I'm. Yeah. Officer's uniform. I need to heal as well. Nicer than a soldier's. Yeah, it's one more. Actually, hey! So that armor I just picked up for Sue didn't really last long. Got one fight out of it. It's probably heal. Do you have all heal? Why not? It's probably a waste, but that's fine. Almost level 4 as well. You guys have anything interesting to say? Right, the whole test of courage thing. Can I get out of the duct now, please? I'd much appreciate it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to agree with that. Any chance to have a good meal? Definitely take it. Unless, you know, you're on a diet and trying to lose weight and blah blah blah. And blah blah blah. Locker room? What could be in here, I wonder? What's with the love arrow? Oh, that's what's up with the love arrow. I got heat rash in my bra. Look, my underwear too. Oh, you're definitely having bad thoughts about Mio at the moment, aren't you? That's because last time they gave you orders to watch the humanoid, you left and put on makeup and he escaped. That's why they're not giving you the job. Duh. Up, up, down, down, left, right. Yeah, that's not the right one. I'm actually gonna write it down when the right one comes up. Alright. Right. Left. Down. Up. Down. Up. I've got it memorized. And, you know, if you didn't realize it was important, they stated it several more times. I love their music. If I mention that enough, I absolutely adore their music. What's through here? Invaders? Oh no! Fina leveled and she got 2 fit points out of it. So, another 2 defense for her, so that makes me happy. That should just about fill me up. Yeah, I'm missing a couple HP, that's fine. There's really no point to coming in here unless, except for making the whole trip back a lot easier. So, door will open, first is right, left. There's more dialogue between the characters if you get this wrong, but I'm going to skip that and just do the right one. Yay, it opened! Hey, it's a bonus, you know, except for, you know, the one who doesn't need a bra and had heat rash. Sue definitely does not approve. Changing the subject, of course. I mean, why wouldn't I? Is there anything? No, there's nothing important. Anyway, this is a save point over here. Oh, it does have recover. I should have used the extra little bit of healing, huh? Well, it's not exactly gonna hurt me for missing out on a little bit of EXP, but eh. Hello, and most likely right now he's like, dude, why are you stepping in my food? Oh, that would be right over here, my dear. The, winch. So happy. Although I can't blame him. It's like, yay, cage being lifted off. That seems like a rather bad way to secure a cell. I don't know, I can't even speculate on why it does that. Maybe so we didn't have to find another key. And apparently he has 3 nuts. Yeah, Justin, guinea pig. That's a little melodramatic. Yeah, exactly. One, two, three. Wow, Justin, potty mouth much? The nut makes us understand him. Why can't we have these in real life? It would make things so much easier. Nincompoop, and that's about as angry as Justin gets, really. My name is Rem. The thing we used to heal him earlier, if you look at it in your inventory, it actually mentions his name. It's something to heal Rem's sickness or something like that. Something to that effect. And it's like, oh, you can find out the kid's name before you learn his name. It's kind of iffy. Yes! Yes, we can! Justin hadn't noticed because he was yelling at him. Could we have these in real life, please? Please? Yeah, definitely. They would be really nice. Anyways, now we have Rem with us. He's with us, but not in the party. He's a non-combatant. And Fina has more HP than Sue now. That's good. Granted, you know, she's got 4 defense left, so I guess it really doesn't matter, but that's the reason I gave her water magic, so she could level it and get more HP, and not be, you know, boss walks over, flicks her, and she dies. Trying to avoid that situation. Anyway, next time, we are going to make efforts in leaving the, Garlisle base, and it's going to be a rough trek. I can see it coming. It's going to be a rough trek. But yes, I'm looking forward to it. But yes, until next time.